despite over 723,000 people voting against this particular referendum, and estimated through the polls that 250,000 of the people who voted yes actually don't support this particular piece of legislation, only 10% of the TDs actually stood up for life today in the Dáil, unfortunately. It looks like it's going to go to committee now. I'll be, along with other TDs, proposing amendments to the legislation which hopefully will reduce the worst excesses of this particular piece of legislation. I'll be looking to make sure that medical professionals, including doctors, will have a right to conscientiously object to these operations, that they're not forced to participate or arrange these operations. I'll be looking to see, can we prevent abortions on the basis of gender and also disability, and hopefully to ensure that unborn children who can feel pain won't be the subject of these operations, and also that those who survive abortions have the necessary medical treatment to ensure that their lives are protected. It's important for Simon Harris and the government to realise that yes, there was a majority to repeal the 8th, but the contents of the legislation itself, there isn't a majority for that, and we need to make sure that we have a proper, honest debate on this legislation going forward.